In this video, I'm going to show you how to make jammy dodgers and tea. To start off, you're going to need some resin or some clear Elmer's glue. This is going to be the base that we are going to be using for the tea. This is my first time using resin, so I didn't really know how it was going to turn out, but I actually suggest using Elmer's glue because that's a lot easier to use. You always want to make sure that you are using equal amounts of resin and hardener, because if you don't, then it will come out all the wrong way and it won't fully dry. And so you always want to have something handy to measure it out. So now I'm just going to mix the resin and hardener with a popsicle stick. And you want to go slowly and gently, because if you don't, it will create air bubbles, and you definitely don't want that. So now you can just add your brown paint, and I only added a small little dot on the end of mine, but I ended up using a lot more after that. But it really depends what color and how thick you want it to become. So it all depends on how you want it. So once you get the color that you want for the tea and the thickness, you're just going to take your little cup and you're going to start by taking the other cup and bending that so it will come out much better. Then you're just gonna wanna put it out and let it dry. I made a mistake and I just left it out in the open and it spilled. So you wanna keep it away from reach so it can properly dry. Now you're just gonna take some iku or tan clay. And yes, I know it's very dirty, but we're gonna fix that. So I had this cute little tool that I thought would work, but it doesn't. It's terrible. I didn't want to get another roller, so I just used the resin bottle to roll it out. After you roll it, you just want to fold each side so it becomes nice and thick. You just want to do that to every side and make sure it's a nice big rectangle. Once you get the shape, I'm just going to be using rubbing alcohol to clean the clay. Or you could use nail polish remover, but I think rubbing alcohol works better. You're just gonna take a cotton ball and get that slightly damp and rub it on the clay, and that will make it nice and clean and it looks brand new. Once the clay is all cleaned, you're gonna take a little cutter tool in the shape of a circle, or you could just use a little cap. I'm using this cap to mark the places where I'm gonna cut it, and this is what it looks like. So now, to make the filling of the jammy dodger, you can either use some red clay or you could just use red paint. I'm going to do equal parts of resin and hardener, and I'm using the rubbing alcohol cap because that's a lot smaller and it's easier to work with. If you're using clay, it will take a lot longer to mix than the paint does, but you just got to be patient and just keep mixing it until it becomes the color you want. Gonna take the two little circles that you cut out for the jammy dodger base, and you're just going to take your little tool, and on one of them you just do this circular little motion in the center, and that will make the little hole so you can see the filling. Now, I didn't know that the camera wasn't facing the right way, but I'm just adding the little filling to the other cookie, and I'm going to put that on top of the other little cookie. It's a little hard to describe, but you'll see what I'm talking about when you see the cookie. So here's what the jammy dodger looks like, and now I'm just going to be taking some baby powder, and that will look like the powdered sugar which is sprinkled on the top of the cookie. So you're going to take the baby powder, you can sprinkle it in your hand or just on your workspace, and you're just going to lightly sprinkle it over the tops of the cookies. So now I'm just taking this plate and I'm going to put some resin on it. You should really use glue though. I shouldn't have used resin. And you're just going to smear it around, and you don't want it in a puddle because when it's all dry, it will just kind of look like there's a little puddle of water at the bottom of the plate. You're going to smear it around, and you're just going to add the little cookies to the plate in a pile, and then you're done. So this is what the Jammy Dodgers look like when they're all done, and this is what the tea looks like when it's all dry. Thanks for watching!